can't even rock them shoes if it don't got a comma on the price tag, you know. I mean, but then again, who looks at the price tag, you know?
Oh yeah, we in this bitch.
And we're back with another video. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I'm just gonna jump right into it. Oh wait, hold on. Because round of applause to everyone that's watched my video, first of all. And second of all, round of applause to me. Like, I feel like I've just been doing so much this year. I've been a lot more consistent with YouTube, a lot more consistent with the gym, and a lot more consistent with happiness. So that's three round of applause, bitches. You know, any given time I'm ready to shake my ass, I'm ready to shake my ass. I was about to say open. No, I'm joking. Yeah, back to the point of this video. So I've got a few bits from Zara, you know, my favourite shop, and TK Maxx actually. I'm gonna find what the fuse are on today. So yesterday I went and shot some content with my friend, good friend of mine. She always gets my angles. So I told her yesterday, listen, bigger and better things 2022, bro. I'm trying to proper, I mean take off, rocket, zoom, and we are pull up with a rocket launcher. Hey, I feel like this year I've started off very clean, very fresh, very healthy, very just safe, and just everything's nice, bro. I'm in a good state of mind. When I'm in this type of mindset, nothing can change it, bro. Like, how I look at life now, any bad shit, nothing bad, touch wood, nothing bad has actually happened to me. But anything that was kind of bad, or like not necessarily positive, sorry, should I say, I've just looked at it as, you know, everything has a reason. Cool. Learn from it, take note, move on. That's the motto. Let's jot this down. You learn from it, take note, move on. I don't want to hear nothing after that. Trust me, I don't want to hear nothing after that. But yeah, let's get into the video. Firstly, I've actually worn this tracky. I wore it yesterday, but I'm still gonna try it on for you guys. I got this green Ralph tracky from TK Maxx. The bottoms were £20, and I think the jumper was like 23. So yeah, let's just quickly try that on now. Just checking if you can see me, you know, peaky blinders. I actually like it. My lash tech complimented me yesterday about it as well. She's like, you're always trying on these cute little tracksuits. You always got these cute little tracksuits. You know what, yeah? Because I work 12-hour shifts, yeah, I don't have time to wake up in the morning and be putting on the drip like how you got to see the drip on fucking Insta. I tell you that for free. I go in with my hair not done. That's why I've just got braids, because I can't be arsed. I go in with my hair not done, like, tracky, shoes all bust out. Listen, I couldn't give a damn. This is the tracky. Why would someone message me when I'm recording a video? That's not pee.
Right, cool. So this is the tracky
with the This tracky was actually probably around £40. I got another tracksuit as well from TK Maxx, I'm not showing you. I got this jacket. This is what I fell in love with first, to be fair, because I actually need a black bomber, but I don't actually have one. So I got this. I got this in a large. And it's mad because I can't put the links, because you know TK Maxx is like, it's a one and done sort of thing, man. When you see it, you just got to grab it and that's it. I highly doubt it's going to be on the website. If it is on the website, then you'll see it in the link in the description box. But honestly, you're not just going to have to pepper this out. So yeah, this is a large. I like my stuff oversized anyway, so I'm not really in the name brand this year, because I've got to save. I've got fucking business to start. I'm not going to start dropping drip. But yeah, so this is a large. This top is actually an extra small. So anyone that sees, yeah, this is an extra small, bro. And I'm size 8, 10 in the top. And these are a small. So yeah, just for reference, if you guys want to go and grab it. So this is the top, Juice Couture, and a little round tracksuit. I'll show you the other tracksuit that I've got as well. All together, I spent £85 on a tracksuit and a jacket. That's very good. Yeah, let's go on to that tracksuit. So again, we've got the juicy tracksuit. Not again, but we've got another tracksuit. This is juicy. You see the little engraved J there. This is in a size medium. The size of it is weird, isn't it? And then this is in a large. So we've got a zip in the thing. Just get ready. Trying our stuff, but I'll do it for you guys. Yeah, so tracksuit. Then we got this one.
This is literally
like a girly mama fit. I love it. It's so fetch.
So fetch.
This is so fetch. Like,
this is the definition of fetch. Let me show you guys.
So because my camera keeps doing that, I'm just going to split the screen. I'm just going to put my real video here and you guys can see it on it because this is a mess. How much is this? I bought this about a few weeks ago, you know. But all I know is that I was shocked with the price because I saw the box for £20 and then I think these were, the top was about £40. You know, like when they do stupidness like that. Like, I'm not with that shit. 2020, 40 dash, I'll give you that straight.
You see when you're trying to double your price for one thing?
I'ma take it anyway. Like, I'ma take that shit anyway. To the bank, to the home, to the crib. Yeah, I live for tracksuits. I'm probably not gonna wear this one to work because this is a bit too, like, you know, girly. But yeah. Let's go on to the next outfit. So should we go on to Zara? I think we should. Right, cool. So Zara, you guys know I have a serious bondage with there. I feel like everyone has a serious bondage with Zara. It's Zara. Literally has stuff for every single person. So I got this dress. You know, just a long sleeve dress. I don't really feel like anyone can go wrong with a kind of midi dress. I got this in a medium because your girl getting thick. Y'all gonna see in this video, but no, I only got a medium because they didn't have a small. But thank God that the medium actually fit me. It was £5.99. It's still online, I'm not sure. I literally got it like 3 days ago, maybe. Let me show y'all. Let me show y'all.
A few moments later.
Yeah, so that's the dress. Obviously, I don't have a bra on. I wouldn't want a bra. Give it a bit of oomph. But that's the dress. We've got another dress. Another green dress. I'm gonna wear this here. It's looking in the wardrobe full of luxury. I don't actually know what I'd wear this dress with, you know. That leather jacket. It's quite basic. We'll think about that when the time comes when we have to wear it. 50 shades of khaki? 50 shades of khaki? Do you guys think 50 shades of... I'm not really sure about that. Because you are a jean vest.
The jacket looks great. Yes. I don't know what you're talking about, but every woman in here is going to like that. Please, yeah. You wore a jean vest.
Okay, so you bitches don't have nothing on me. No joking. Normally, once I get things, I actually plan an outfit. That's why I buy with intent to wear that outfit. So when I'm not finding the things in my wardrobe to wear with the outfit, so why did I buy the outfit? Like, I spent £6 on this dress. I need to find an outfit to wear with it. Oh, the lucky thing is I'm not going out for now. Next dress. Next dress is another green dress, the green turtleneck dress. I know what I was going to wear with this. I was going to wear a pair of brown boots. Tag lot on it, fantastic. This is a small, they had a small. It's on sale, also £5.99. What else was I going to say? I was going to wear this with a brown leather boots. Not the cream ones, I've got like a knee high. They're under my bed. Sorry guys, I'm not going under that bed. Yeah, let me put that on right now. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take off this camera because y'all gonna see everything. Yeah, so that's my 1, 2, 3, 4. That's my fourth outfit done. Let's see what else we got from. Actually, let me show you guys my bad jacket. Is this jacket so cold? Yeah. And y'all see me rocking it. Where did I post my picture on Friday? On Friday. I actually posted in this jacket before, but do you know how this jacket's so hard? Because you wouldn't, like, it's generally the girls that get it, girls that don't, honestly, because you can wear it with fucking anything, bro. I got this from, I can't remember the name of, but I'm gonna put it down below. Honestly, I love this jacket. It was 80 pounds, but I was gonna say I'll pay it again. I wouldn't fucking pay it again, but I love this jacket. The jacket it goes with so much. That's the thing, like, the jacket goes with so much. But yeah, next outfit. I got a few things. Right, cool. So I got this top. this blazer top. Y'all see me in. You lot see me on Instagram. I got this top for £10 in a small. It's very tight. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. It's very fucking tight. You guys are gonna see anyway. Styled it with a yellow bag. Chef's kiss, purple, yellow. You gotta do color blocking these days, guys. You gotta do color blocking. Don't just put green, 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 green. What else goes with green? Cream. Come on. You guys are out here wearing jeans, vests. It's 2022, okay? Come to the fashion group. Anyway, I'm not gonna hold you. I'm gonna show you guys the dress though. One second. Yeah, so this is the. Ooh, child. Tracky girl. You might have some bad. Okay, so this is the top that I got from Zara. As I said, this is a small. There's nothing more I can say, really. It's just like a crop blazer, but it fits so nice. Okay, wow. Wow, that's not good. Yeah, literally. I don't know if this is meant to go like... Oh, no, I want mine just back like that. And then I'll just tie it at the back. The yellow bag. Some high-waisted jeans. Can't go wrong. Can't go wrong. Next up, I got this top. I think this was £10. I wasn't spending more. Like, for items that is on the sale, it's sale for a reason. So 5, 10, 3, 2, 1. Those are the type of those are the type of numbers I want to be seeing in the sale. Not no 12, not no 15, not no 17. Definitely not no 30s. Okay? Sale is sale for a reason. So this is, this doesn't have the price on it, but this is like some polo top basically. I don't know if I was gonna style this with a pleated skirt and some knee-high boots, or I could go very casual and just rock it with jeans. Honestly, it's kind of like, you know, this top is very just up or down, really. You could dress it up or dress it down. I could try it on for you guys. Obviously it doesn't have a tag on it, so I can't, well, it does have a tag, but it don't have the price, so I can't actually tell you how much it was. But yeah, let's get into the top. Funny thing is, yeah, when I bought this top, I didn't even try it on, but now it's feeling kind of tight. Like, I'm trying to see what that be like. Like, it's feeling kind of tight. Yeah, as I said, guys, dress this up and down if you want to. If I'm trying to go for, I would wear this going out for drinks. I could wear this with croc leather pants and some brown boots, or I could wear it with a skirt and brown boots. Also, leather jacket. You know, the vibe is the vibe. It depends on the occasion, innit? Like, but I don't know if I'm actually keeping this top because it's actually short. It's, I mean, it's tight. Still got a medium. You're using me for reference. I'm telling you, it's tight cuts. Don't buy it in a small. Next outfit. Actually, the next outfit was this dress. I've seen a lot of girls in this dress. This dress is quite old. I only got it because it was in the sale. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. It's gone down to £10. This is a small for reference. I'm gonna try it on. You guys can see the sizing. But yeah, I actually done a video when I was doing content day in it anyway. You guys seen it in the promo vid. So yeah, but I shall try it on again for sizing. And I think that's it from what I've got from Zara this week. I got a checkered. Okay, I'll show you since you're back. Oh, wee. You know why I got this dress? The girls are girling today. Let me try and put this. Oh, no. You know what, guys? I'm not gonna sit here and struggle just for you, lot, yeah? I really ain't. I really ain't gonna struggle with my things that I know fit me. For you, okay, I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. Not the day, not the time, not the place. Kidding. Now, I'll put my promo vid in so you guys could see what the fuck was going on content day when I was walking around like a bad bitch, okay? And the dress was actually zipped the fuck up. So I don't know what's happened from now until yesterday. White nag up, okay? But uno can't trust me. No deer, no time, nowhere. So yeah, this dress, $9.99 from Zara. It was $29.99 previously. This dress has been old, like a good three, probably 4 months old now. That's it. I'm gonna show you guys one more purchase and then that's all I've really got. I think I'm gonna do like a monthly lookbook, like a monthly shop with you guys, because you guys kind of like the try on things. And I don't mind showing it to you guys, you know. After I take a picture in it, it's technically not mine anyway, because you'll never see me in that outfit again.
But yeah, next outfit.
Yeah, so this is the last fit, guys. Ain't nothing special, but you know, something that I wanted for ages and it went down in the cell. You know, like them ones you just have to buy it. Just too fast, man. Can't just settle with what they got to buy it. Yeah, that's it really. Obviously, it's kind of self-explanatory what you would wear this with.
Jeans.
Probably can get a legging out of this with a kind of like, you know them Bottega boots? Obviously, we ball on a budget. If I wouldn't buy the Bottega boots, I'm not advising none of you to do that because they're $9. But there are a similar pair that I'm going to buy on eBay. Not eBay, Ego. Okay, it's Ego that I saw the boots. I'm actually going to order them once I finish doing this. So I'll probably do like another little haul if I do a bit of shopping here, there and everywhere. Remember to like, comment and subscribe. Comment on what you guys want to see. I see you guys talking about you like the long videos, so I shall do what you request. The fuck? I always tell people, if it's only 3 comments and it's only 3 views I get, though, yous lot are reaching out to me, innit? So I appreciate yous lot the most. Like, honestly, everyone that shares my videos, tags me, even messages me on Insta and Snap and that, and just saying that they love my videos. Like, honestly, thank you so much. Yous lot don't, you know, like, I know people say this, but yous lot really don't know how much this shit gets me going. So thank you very much. But yeah, I'm over and I'm out. I'll see you guys next week. Valentine's Day is coming up. You know what the fuck's going on. We're going to do another Q&A. We're going to get each other in our phone. That's very okay. But like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next week. Boom, bow.